Welcome to Ask the Psychic. Now, very often, there's a lot of vocabulary flung around in the spiritual world, so let me try to give you some definitions. First of all, the clairs. There's clairaudience, clairvoyance, clairsentient. Clairsentient is clear knowing. In other words, the psychic gets knowings or feelings. Clairaudient is clairaudio. They hear things. Clairvoyant is visions. They see things. Most psychics have multiple different clairs that they use. Another word is psychic. What is a psychic? A psychic is someone that uses their intuition to get information that they wouldn't have known otherwise, plain and simple. A medium is someone that's talked to people that have passed on. They may be a psychic as well, but they would be called a psychic medium then. Now you also have an astrologer. An astrologer uses the stars and the positions of the stars when you were born to help give you information about yourself as well as your cycles. A numerologist can do that as well. They use numbers and they use maybe your name to get that information. Boy, it's like Grand Central Station around here in the Dominican today. The last thing I want to cover is a channel. This can be confusing because there's multiple types of channels. A channel may be a medium, someone that channels information from someone that's passed on. A channel could be an angel channel, someone that gets their information and guidance from the angelic realm. It could be a channel like myself that channels spirit guides. So there's a bunch of different types of channels. It isn't as important what a psychic or an intuitive calls themselves. It's more important that you relate to the psychic, that they can give you the information that you're looking for. So I hope this vocabulary will help you to decipher some of the websites and so that you get the right psychic that's perfect for your needs. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.